Today we have some Box Elder students who are going to tell us how their second trimester is going so far.
What are you excited for this trimester?
Getting to spend time with my friends.
Making some good stuff in ceramics and construction tech.
I'm excited for the opportunity to teach just different classes and to be able to see new students and to see them grow, to see them be better.
Lunch, wood.
How is your trimester going so far?
It's been okay, yeah.
It's going good.
Horrible.
So far my trimester's going pretty good.
This trimester has been going wildly amazing. I have perfect straight A's because it's been going on for about 2 weeks.
A lot of good classes, a lot of bad classes. I don't know. Classes are good. Feels great. Love this school.
I love this trimester. It is really fun. I like it. I have a lot of friends, so it's good.
I'd say it's going pretty good. My grades are pretty nice. Get to hang out with my friends a lot, and yeah, it's going pretty good.
What are some goals you have for this trimester?
Try to get some sleep.
To get all my assignments turned in on time.
My goals for this trimester is to get straight A's and to please Mr. Kunzler in filming the best K-Buzz video that I possibly can.
For K-Buzz, we're trying to make the best K-Buzz that we can. We're excited that for everyone to see this and to see all the hard work that goes into this news broadcast.
Just get the best grades I can get and have fun doing it.
Get over here, come on. Mason, how do you open it? Get it good.
No. See there.
Bring the light over here. Okay, I'll take this
good. This is bright.
Go.
What are your goals for this trimester?
My goals for this trimester are to make amazing art and to help my students to make amazing art.
What are you excited for this trimester?
I'm excited to see what my students come up with and how far I can get them to progress.
How is your trimester going this far?
Awesome. I made a great concert poster. I'm proud of it. I encourage my students to do the same thing, so.
Hi there. Welcome to another episode of K-Buzz.
What's your name and what does your typical school day look like?
Well, I'm Crew and my first hour is Chinese class. I love freshening up on my skills. Second hour is math. Currently, we're learning about linear equations. Third hour is PE. I love running around with my other friends. Fourth hour is facts. We're sewing. Fifth hour is science. I love learning chemistry. And sixth hour is language arts. Shout out to Mrs. Sanders.
What's your name and what's your favorite school lunch?
I'm Gage and probably like rice bowl.
What's your name and what extracurricular activities are you doing?
My name's Kyson and I like chess club and yoga club.
What are your names and what are your favorite sports?
My name's Ryan.
My name's Bracken. My favorite sport is football.
My favorite sport's basketball.
What are you guys' favorite holidays?
Mine is Christmas. I love the Christmas spirit.
Mine's also Christmas, because I love kissing under the mistletoe.
Also Christmas. I like eating the leftover cookies.
Easter.
The funniest person is Grant Haddock.
What's the funniest thing you've seen all year?
The funniest thing I've seen is what I've done, and it's me and some ninth graders dressing up as cheerleaders on Halloween.
What's your favorite school lunch to make?
I think that we like making the chicken rice bowl because the kids love it so much.
What are your plans for Christmas break?
My plans for Christmas break are to hang out with my friends and celebrate Hanukkah.
Even Santa.
I personally really believe in Santa.
Thank you for tuning in to K-Buzz. We hope you have a good day.
And we'll see you next week.